How you doing, little man?
That was a close one, huh?
Yeah. Not one of our finest moments, but we made it out.
Yeah.
Hey, look at that. Yup, what'd I tell you, huh?
Let's find a way around to it.
What about you? How you holding up?
Business as usual, right? When I was with Henry, I took out a couple of infected by myself. You'd be proud.
Yeah.
What was this place like without infected? Can't even imagine it.
Well, that wasn't a good idea, no, was it?
It was pretty intense back there, huh?
Oh, yeah. Totally.
How did you two end up together?
Oh, a friend of mine, Marlene, asked him to take me to the Fireflies.
You seem to get along well.
Yeah, well, now I just boss him around.
I was just five when the cordyceps hit. My memory's pretty hazy, but I remember living in a neighborhood just like this.
What do you remember?
Barbecues. Parents, they would throw these crazy big barbecues, invite a ton of people. You know, I remember the smell more than anything. Weird.
We'll shoot on site. Lots of friendly people lived here.
First few months after the outbreak, they had a lot of looting. Everyone got paranoid. You remember any of that, Joel?
Aw, doggies.
They're gonna want to stay away from those. It's not like it is in the zone. These are wild. Yeah, everyone barricaded themselves in their homes. And supplies started running low. That's when you saw what people are really capable of. Let's see what we got. This is good. All right.
Hey, there you go. We got the scope working.
Yeah, ceiling's falling apart.
Get me up there.
All right, watch yourself.
You found anything?
Here you go.
Thank you.
Ellie, I think I found another one of them comics you've been reading.
Right.
And Sam, be careful.
Yeah, okay. All right, I'll go first.
Fireflies were here.
Yeah, by the looks of it.
How are we gonna find them?
I know a guy. A brother, actually. He was a Firefly. Last I heard, he was in Wyoming. We get there, we find him, we find the Fireflies. What do you say, you in?
Sounds like a good plan, man. Sniper. Did you see where it came from?
Somewhere down the street. Right now. I'll stay here. Before you start, I need you guys to keep me busy. I'm gonna go around and see if I can't get the angle on him.
Okay. Be careful.
Son of a bitch!
Come out, wherever you are!
It's over here!
Where'd you go, you fucking chicken shit? I see you! Thank you. Come on, I'm not gonna hurt you! Scout's honor! I still fucking see you! Holy shit!
You're dead, asshole!
See you!
boys! Get him, boys! Get him, boys! Oh, come on, do it again! Come out, wherever you are!
Not here. Fuck.
Joel.
Look at this.
Oh, all right. We did it.
We should move.
All right. Sam! Are you okay? Yeah.
Yeah, I'm fine.
You sure?
I said I'm fine.
Come on, come on!
Let's move!
Still here. Anybody hurt?
Uh-oh. No, we're good.
I think it's time we quit this place. Come on.
Let's go.
Shut the hell up.
Dead serious. It was Tommy's birthday, and that's all he wanted to do is just rent two Harleys and drive cross country.
Oh, man. I could die happy if I could just ride one around the block. What was it like?
It was good. It was real good.
Good? Can you believe this guy? Come on, man. Give me details. Describe it.
You know what? You two deserve a little privacy.
No, Ellie. This isn't just any regular motorcycle, okay? You get on that bad boy, you feel that engine? Nothing like it.
Oh, yeah? How would you know?
Seen it in my dreams.
Okay.
I don't think anyone from my group is gonna show up.
Yeah.
Worst part about it all? Explaining it to Sam.
Well, it's safe to say those two have officially bonded. What are you doing?
Taking stock of all the food we found today.
I see. And how are we doing on canned peaches?
Did Henry send you?
No. Why would Henry send me?
To make sure I'm not fucking up somehow.
I'd say we all did pretty good back there. Especially you. Is everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine.
Okay. Well, have a good night.
How is it that you're never scared?
Who says that I'm not?
What are you scared of?
Let's see. Scorpions are pretty creepy. Being by myself. I'm scared of ending up alone. What about you?
Those things out there. What if the people are still inside? What if they're trapped in there without any control of their body? I'm scared of that happening to me.
Okay. First of all, we're a team now. Okay, we're gonna help each other out. And second, they might still look like people, but that person is not in there anymore.
Henry says that they've moved on, that they're with their families, like in heaven. Do you think that's true?
I go back and forth. I mean, I'd like to believe it.
But you don't.
I guess not.
Yeah. Me neither.
Oh. All the serious talk. I almost forgot. There. If he doesn't know about it, he can't take it away. All right. I'm pooped. I'll see you tomorrow.